He's testing us. But we got the advantage right now. So it's true. See, this nigga said, hey, I'll get the left leg. This nigga's like, I'll get his arm if he doesn't move. And this nigga's like, the right arm looks nice. Face ass.
Mm-hmm. That bitch right there is smacking, bro.
Yes, sir. We got chapter 183. Our own planet. Area.
Oh, our own planet.
Alright. So I'm editing this video right here, bro. I just realized how stupid I am, bro. My dumbass said planet area. I said, I'm stupid.
I don't know what the fuck word that is. Last chapter was lit. You know, everybody just living life. Pina became friends with Riz and stuff like that. Let's get into this. I'm thinking Legosi's about to fight Melon in this chapter. Despite being herbivores, they are not defenseless. Equals even in conflict. Regardless of their physique compared to a carnivore, the fact remains that they are still prey. That one fact is undeniable. What are you going to do, Yahya? A riot between carnivores and herbivores. How are you going to suppress that? Gosha, this isn't just a simple riot. It's a trial of strength from hell, between anger and hunger towards each other. Yeah, I get it. Just do something so we can reach Legosi. I know. Right now, I'm thinking of a way to deal with it. Pow, damn, Gosha got duffed. That was heavy. That's a heavy duff. Sheesh. Pow, oof, ah. You Komodo dragons are carnivores too. How many times have you eaten meat? Man, what's this bum ass Rhino doing, bruh? Nigga is trying to be a hero. What you trying to be a hero for, bruh? He could spit on you and you die. What are you doing? I never. Hey. Back off, this old man is mine. We got dragged into this. Yahya. Opponent. Damn. Whack-a-mole this dumbass. Man, why are they doing ghosts like this in this chapter, man? Fuck. Bam, ow. What the? A horse and a Komodo dragon like us would stick out if we're just standing here in the middle of a riot. Is that so? Well, yeah. Let's pretend to punch while we think of a solution. Sigh. Roar. Alright, let me read some of them signs. Herbivores are not meat. Must protect. Herbivores. You know what they should play during this part in the anime? When I think to myself. You know that one song? What a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. They should play that during this fight, bro. Roar. Exile the carnivores. Shut your mouths, herbivores. No discrimination. This is truly hell. Everything I've done has been in vain. I feel like the city is falling apart. Hey, Yahya. The city reminds me of Gotham. After everything, I still love the city. See, that's Gosha. This should have, Gosha sing that shit in his lizard, you know, whatever voice he has. What a wonderful world. After everything, I still love this city. It's amazing how far you have come to protect it. We're in the middle of a riot. Are you really being sarcastic to me right now? Or are you just trying to be funny? Bomb. Tap. So, do you hate the city? I've just never seen it from this perspective before. Until now, you have been resolving incidents between races over and over again to slowly make the city a better place. That's why no one has been seen baring their fangs. In this fight, everyone looks at each other with anger, yet the carnivores are still holding back, trying not to show their fangs. You did a great job protecting the city. I got goosebumps. My nigga Gosha talking his shit right now. Hey, he's right though. These carnivores are not baring their fangs. Cause you remember what how you said, when carnivores are really trying to, you know, kill a nigga, they don't lean, don't chase them with their hands, they chase them with their fangs. Some shit like that. What you have been doing is not in vain. Rather, the heart of this city still lives on. We'll find a way, Gosha. Snap. What the fuck? Every herbivore knows about it, but this is the worst timing. Pitch black vision. This is massive power outages caused by a thunderstorm. While carnivores can see clearly in the darkness, herbivores are completely blind at night. That's why predatorial incidents usually occur late at night or in the dark. Yep, I remember that. You remember when they're, I think it was season one in the anime, you know, they're doing that festival. And they're telling all the herbivores to stay together because, you know, acts of predation are going on. So at night, cases increase. I love remembering. Oh shit, made me feel like a goddamn genius. I am fat brain. I am fucking ill right now. Call me near. The angry voices and growls from earlier are gone. Everyone's staying completely silent, as if one movement or sound could break something. As if the city is in a brimming glass, with everyone trying to maintain the surface tension. It's a good analogy. Huff, pat, huff, huff. I like how they did that. That's the difference. Herbivores, you know, them niggas sweating right now. Cause they were all big and bad earlier. They're like, you know, he'll, this nigga right here was ready to go home, said, man, I had this crocodile run away from me. I hit him with my left, 1-2, then hit him with my right, then I weaved, then I bobbed, then I hit him in the gut, and he folded. But now, you know, things have turned. You know, now their instincts are coming out. That's why you see their eyes. Like, they instinctively can see at night. So they're thinking of, man, I could have a whole meal right now, and I could probably get away with it. Oh, man. We can't afford to let it overflow. Gosha, you can see me right now. I'm going to bet on your hope. All right, nobody move. The Beastars coming through. Hey. Nigga with them Carme de Garcon Chuck Taylors. Too clean. And they're drooling. I like that. Look. Go back. Herbivores. They sweating out their skin. Their pores. Damn. Carnivores sweating out their motherfucking mouths. They jaws. They chops. Swish. As you carnivores can clearly see, I'm out in the dark, unprotected. You can all move now, but only if you're willing to eat the black devil, Yahya. He put his trust in the city. Next week, color page for the beginning of the climax. Ooh, that was tough. Color page, ooh. Taking a stand against chaos. Chapter 184, we watch the flowers as they blossom into ripe fruit. All right. It's like black honey. I want to lick it. Damn, you freak ass nigga. The raindrops dripping from the black horse. They look so sweet. They look too sweet. Every carnivore here was not sure that the male who showed himself suddenly during a blackout was the Beastar. The higher the status a herbivore was, the more one was sure that their meat would taste good. That's some Promised Neverland type shit. Only move if you are willing to eat me. He's testing us. Ooh, you got the advantage right now. So it's true. See, this nigga said, hey, I'll get the left leg. This nigga's like, I'll get his arm if he doesn't move. And this nigga's like, the right arm looks nice. Face ass. So it's true that herbivores don't have night vision. They're not making the slightest movement. They're like lumps of meat. The entire city is like a cold, dark place filled with high-class meat. Like a cold, dark place that was left for carnivores. Oh, a blackout now. Is it because of the rain? Looks like there's gonna be tons of predations in the main street tonight. Most carnivores commit predation when herbivores can't see them coming. They're cowards. Melon, how are things going on in your end? Can you see anything or does everything look pitch black to you? Do you want to research my body or something? No, it's a serious question. I'm being serious with you. Just hold on, I'm thinking. Which answer will you hate the most? Duffed his ass. The ghost don't give a fuck. I've had it with your shifty attitude. I don't know how he'll say that. I've had it with your shifty attitude. I came tonight to capture you. I can do my research later. This nigga's laughing. Capturing me? Is it because I'm a criminal who's killed over 40 animals? Is it because you feel guilty about the time you set me free? It's so much more than that. Bro, I forgot all about that. Melon's like a psychiatrist, and he was like killing animals or some shit. He was like a therapist, and Melon was just killing the animals. Bro, that was far back. Damn. And Legosi set him free. Just like if you watch Monster, it's in the first episode, so it's not really a spoiler, you know. He spends his whole life trying to find a dude. You know, he decides to save the kid instead of that affluent dude, and that kid goes to be a serial killer and a monster or some shit. And not really a spoiler, it's the first episode, bro, so do not kill me. It's so much more than that. It's because you're a child that was born from a carnivore and a herbivore. Why are you laughing? Why aren't you hitting me back? Okay, so yeah, I've already realized this, but Legosi really hates the character that Melon developed into because he sees his future kid, I guess, in Melon. Because, you know, he does love a rabbit. So if he's going to have a baby with a rabbit, hopefully he's trying to think of the best case scenario for that rabbit. And he sees, no, for not a rabbit, for his kid. And he sees the worst case scenario for his kid being someone who grows up to be like Melon. And that shit bugs him a lot. Because it's so funny that you're beating me up when you're way more hurt than I am. I guess you're the type of guy who only likes fighting when you're getting attacked. I will hit you back just as you wish. Tap. I think my body's just like my leopard mother's now, so I might as well test it out. Damn. That nigga's an athlete. I will make my melon leaves blossom to flowers. Punch this nigga in the mouth? Fuck. Red flowers. Though really, melon flowers are yellow. I'm crazy special, so red flowers suit me just fine. And I just want to feel alive. Ever since I met you when I was a skinny boy with no sense of taste, my body's been going through some weird changes. Obviously, I'm going to make an experiment tonight to see if killing you will make this melon's body go through even more changes. Irresponsible hypocrites are only good for experiments. Because you filthy hypocrites just love to prattle on about how carnivores and herbivores should just get along, and the lights are back on. So Yahya really did a lot for the city because nobody predated him and everybody's holding hands. That's some strong shit right there. That's a cool little chapter right there. Fuck. Bro, is that 2 chapters already, man? Sheesh. That shit was too good. Alright, but make sure you like, comment, subscribe. That's chapter 184 down. Definitely read chapter 185. That shit was tough, man. And that shit went by quick. Pacing is crazy right now. Story's great. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I'm saying again, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Say again, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, man. I'll see y'all when I see y'all.